guys, welcome back to Chick Clock Channel. I'm Horny, if you're new here, and it's a chicken, it's a clock, and it's a channel. And today we're going to be doing a daily routine with Cody. And I forgot that he's sleeping, so sorry. But he's a really big sleeper, so he probably won't wake up. But I'm sorry if my hair is messy. I just woke up, and I have huge bags under my eyes, but, okay, and then he is over there sleeping, and I am going to pick his clothes and make him some breakfast, and sorry if I'm talking a little weird, because I have a really stuffy nose. Okay, but anyways, let's go pick his clothes. I got
these pants that have like little feeties. These blue socks and this little building the future shirt would be so cute together. So that's what I'm gonna put on him. I'm also going to make breakfast because I don't want him to, like, have to wait for me to make breakfast before he wakes up. And he's sleeping. All of the other reborns are sleeping, too. But it's just Cody's daily routine, not all of them. So I'm focusing on Cody. But I need to put this washcloth down here. I always make spills. That's why I have a washcloth. Kind of dirty as you can see, but I don't know where to put it, so I am just going. I also have paper towel, but that's for my drinks. And usually Cody just has a bottle for breakfast, like all of the other babies, but just Cody for now. Okay, I need a bottle, this cute little bottle, and let me just set up the camera.
I really like this position. It's literally like perfect. And I'll turn on the lights once Cody gets up. Or I might just turn them on now. They're just over here behind his bed. Come on. It's hard to reach. They're like kind of hard to reach. As you can see, it's a little bit lighter, which I really like because there's like lights behind you that you can't see. And they're really cute. And my lava lamp is on. Let's just turn this around. Yeah, like over there. Super cute lights. And this is his bottle. It's so cute, right? My grandma got it for me because I was about to order bottles on Amazon that looked kind of like this. So she was gonna give them to me the next day. But instead, she decided to give them to me that day because I was about to order some that were just like these. Excuse me. Okay. I just coughed really hard. And now I'm not crying. My eye is watering. Comment down below. Well, you can't, but whatever. Never mind. But if you could comment, would you comment down below on one of my other videos and just say the title of this video? Just be like, whatever this video is called, : I've coughed before and my eye started watering. No. Okay, whatever. I do not have any water left. Hey guys, so I got the water. It's all filled up now. And I'm just going to measure. Or 120 millimeters. 220 millimeters. that was a little bit weird. No offense, Harmony, but that was a little bit weird. Let's see. Okay. Oh my gosh, what is happening to me? Jeez, this is. Now what? What do you want from me? Jeez. Oh my gosh. It's stuck. Hold on. Jeez. I got it. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't hit it like that. But let's just pour it in. Come on. Pour in. What type of juice should we give to him this time? I don't know. Hold on. Guys, look how good this looks. It's so cute. Put it in. Oh, okay. Turn it on. We're gonna do 20 seconds. Look how purple it's turning. Okay, that was probably about 20 seconds. I should have my little trash can over here. I'm gonna be a little Disney bucket, but we're just gonna put it like right here, so it's like a little trash can, so I don't have to get up to throw away those little pieces of paper towel that I use. But anyways, let's just take this off. Jeez. Okay, and then after I get him dressed, we're going to play a little game outside. Even though it's like really cold, I did get a long sleeve for him, and he does have, I gotta test all the bottles before I use them. And this one actually has a stop in the lid where it like won't let you do it. But this is his bottle, and it's grape juice. Oh, jeez. Except his favorite is strawberry juice. But he can have strawberry juice at lunch. I think this is like a little, I don't need this. Like, I only use root balls. Okay, guys, so, sorry I did that little clip, but this is his bottle. And I'm going to wake Cody up and change the position if you see her in the background. But I'm just going to wake Cody. Cody. You need to wake up. You need to put your clothes on. I'll put my clothes on. Well, we have to put your clothes on. I'm sorry, we have to. I'll go to bed. Cody, I have a fun activity today, just after breakfast. Wait, I'm not telling you, it's a surprise. He really does not want to get up. It's okay, Cody. I didn't really want to get up either, but I have to. I have you. Now you don't want to go up. I mean, get up. Not go up. Okay, Cody. So, there's something really exciting after breakfast. So, if you just get up, then you'll be able to see it. Oh. Sorry, Cody. I was trying to be gentle. Why at the front is there always the most paint? That's just a little bit dumb, honestly. But
But I think it's like to cover his diaper or something. I don't know. It's so weird. This crib is poking me right here. Do you hear that, guys? That's my stomach. Oh my gosh, smell. It smells so good. Cody also smells so good for no reason because he's like a really new reborn. I got him just like a month ago, like 2 months ago. Ow. Okay, so please. I think this crib hates me, honestly. It doesn't like me, of course. Oh, his ear. Okay, anyways. Okay, little dude, gotta put your arms up when you do that.
Oh,
it's fine. Oh, come on. Can you work with me, Cody?
Yeah.
And Cody is 3 years old, like I told you in the last video, which was a night routine for all of my reborns. And then I think I might have to put him on the ground because this is hard.
Hey, Cody.
You are like the heaviest baby I own. He's the oldest and he is literally so heavy. The name he came with was Smith, but I changed it to Cody because, you know, it's a cuter name. No offense if your name is Smith, but I think that I don't want his name to be Smith. Okay, come on. Okay, Cody. Jeez. Okay, anyways. I think I finally got it on him. Yes, I did. Okay, anyways. Come on. There. Cody. Okay. His head is kind of tilty because he's a soft body. Cody. Okay, but anyways. This is Cody and his cute little shirt. This is Building the Future, and you can see his cloth hoodie. I'm just going to take him over there. Anyways, I'm just gonna take him over there. Excuse me. I'm gonna take him over there and feed him his bottle. Cody, do you wanna do it?
Hey guys, I have his bottle and he's just gonna drink some. Cody. It's okay. You have to drink your bottle. Okay, so his head is like really cleaning. Cody, just put that over there.
Perfect position. Oh my gosh, I just ruined it. Jeez, Cody, scoot back. Scoot back, sweetie. Oh my gosh. Okay, perfect. Okay, anyways, that was kind of hard.
His breakfast is over and he's super excited to see what the surprise is. And he is just like so excited, and I'm super excited to show him what it is. So I don't know what he's expecting, but I know what he wants. And I also know that he's gonna love it.
So I'm just gonna go out of my room because the surprise.
So guys, the surprise is I am going to take Cody for a ride in the Huggle Pod, and I'll also show you me swinging.
Okay, guys. So I'm just going to push Cody. He likes like big pushes. Ready, Cody?
Go away. Mainly only does it on like sunny days, but right now it is not sunny and it is definitely not warm. It's literally freezing. So here we go. He almost butted me with the head. So you guys are probably like, Harmony, it's freezing. Go put some clothes on, girl. But I do have clothes on. Whatever. I'm somehow going to make sure that he comes around. Guys, watch this. That's fun. That's so fun. All I did is just. Jeez. Okay. Do it again. With Cody inside of it, because then he's giving me like a little bit of weight. Okay, let's do it again. Come on, Cody, spin for me. Okay, this is literally so fun. Okay, and then I'm going to swing with Cody because he's literally like falling down in here. Okay, so somehow I'm going to sit with him in the hover pod without falling over like I just did. Come on, Cody, get it. Best I can do. Honestly, he is so heavy. He's heavier. Like, I can pick up my little cousin and Colin. His name is Colin. And he's like 3 years old or two or something. And I can very easily just, you know, pick him up. But him, for some reason, is like 20 pounds, which is so heavy. So I'm just going to try to put him in here. There. Now he's in like a normal sitting position. Hold on. So guys, it's time to go inside. Cody has a nap, but meanwhile, me just drinking orange juice. Cody having a nap, meanwhile.
Cody just woke up, but I haven't made a lunch yet. But we're gonna go to the park after lunch. And he just woke up, and he is so adorable right now. Okay, Cody, let me get you to the kitchen table, and I am
so first I'm going to make him a bowl.
So let me just open up this cute little lizard bottle, and I'm just going to get some Fiji. Well, it's not really Fiji, but okay, that's a little too much. I forgot to measure. Hold on. I think this is a bad idea. So, I'm just going to try to pour this in. I'm very good at doing that. Now let me just add a little bit more. Okay, so I literally didn't spill a tiny bit, and that is awesome. It's okay, Cody. Your bottle is almost done. And then I'm just gonna set that to the side for now because I also need to make his food. Let me get his bowl. His bowl is over here and it's this cute little blue bowl. This. And it's like so adorable and it like sticks to the ground so he can't like tip it over. And only moms like me know how to do that. And I showed you that in the last video. I'm so excited. Okay, I don't know why I'm really so excited. But I just need to put some... Cody, is it okay if I make you pear food? Okay, so he wants pear food. And you just have... some pear food. Some yummy pears. And then we have these other empty packets that we can reuse. And then let's just add a little bit of water. Just a little bit. And then I'll mix with his cute little spoon. Okay, so let me just mix the pear food. Hold on, guys.
He's not gonna have juice. He's actually just gonna.
He loves oatmeal. That's why I made him some pear oatmeal. But I absolutely hate oatmeal, so I don't know why he likes it so much. But after lunch, we're gonna take him to the park. Just mix it up, and I'm just gonna feed him. Right. So I made Cody's milk. I know it doesn't look like milk. But it's like yellow milk because it's made with this special mix and drink milk. And let me just put that away. He really likes this food. 10 minutes later, guys, Cody ate all of his food. So I just like washed it and put it away. But then we have Cody's milk here. And he's going to bring it to the park. And let's go to the park. Okay, guys, so I also decided to like play Hokaboko while he was sleeping. Okay, guys, so we're about to go to the park and we're actually gonna walk there. So I'm carrying you in my diaper bag.
Park, and I am going to take Cody out, and spills. I don't know why this is so hard, but I'm just trying to put Cody into the swing. Jeez Louise. Good enough, whatever. Okay, I don't know why he's not going all the way down into the swing, but it's fine, so let's just push him. He must nail me. Okay, sorry you guys, his head goes back a lot because, you know, he's soft body. This is very silent. Of course, you guys don't think it is because your whole family is probably talking to me right now. Maybe not. This is really fun, but I feel like I'm about to fall over. Okay, what is this? How much on the wall if I'm actually going like fast? Because I don't think I am. I mean, at least to you guys, I might not be that fast. But but also kind of dizzying, but we can go up there and you guys can just watch me from down here because, you know, why not?
Go.
Okay guys, so I just have these, and you saw me making this, you guys know what it is. It's like fake milk or whatever, I don't know. Okay, here you go, Cody. Hold it.
Ready?
Okay, so anyways, let's open the bag, because why not? Oh, okay, let me taste. They're really good. Okay. Patty. So these are Cody's. I'm just gonna put them in the bowl because kind of like no reason. Okay. Cody loves this. Just gonna put it right there.
Let's give him some of his milk. Hold on. Okay. Some of his milk. Hold on. Is this weak? Whatever. That's fine. Okay. Cody likes his milk. Because who doesn't like milk? Well, maybe you. I don't know. Okay. And I have these Doritos. Super good. Super duper good. And by the way, this used to be my stroller, that's why it's purple. You guys obviously know I'm a girl. Duh. Okay. After this, we're going to go back home and make Cody some dinner, and we're going to, you know, finish up the video. And he might want to play for like 10 more minutes after this. So yeah, bye. Now we're gonna climb up the side. So, and I'm actually going to push him up the side, and then I'm just gonna let him try down by himself. So it's just. His hair is all staticky. Do you see that?
Yeah. That's funny.
His shirt keeps coming off. I don't know why. But if it was a onesie, it wouldn't. And we're just gonna go over here on the swing. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna swing. Even though I'm already sitting on this, there is not much to do here, honestly. No offense, but I'm gonna get home. We might go in our backyard and maybe we'll or maybe he'll watch like Arthur while I get his dinner ready. Okay guys, so I'm just swinging and this is super fun, but I'm doing it again because honestly there's not much to do here. I mean, I don't want to bring him up that ladder or on the monkey bar, but stay where you are. Obviously you can't move because, you know, you guys get what I'm saying. But I'm just going to help him on the monkey bars. Okay, never mind. I think I'm a little too short, but let's go home. Okay, guys, let's go home. And hold on.
guys, it's kind of dark. I'm gonna turn on the light, and Cody has been sleeping for a long time, so it's time to wake him up and make. I'm gonna make Cody some dinner and set up the.
Yeah.
He has a bottle and lunch, and for dinner he just has like the food, so it's kind of like a back and forth thing. So I made him these yummy little pieces, and let's feed them to him. Okay, I'm just gonna like move him over here and he drops some of his food. Oh, Cody. Let's just like, hold on you guys. First bite. He likes it.
Second bite.
He likes it.
Third bite. Oh my goodness, he loves these. Not like, some of these. Oh, he dropped one. And he can just eat them.
Look, he's doing so good. He's already finished that much. Oh my gosh, he keeps dropping them. Cody, eat it. Mm. He's full. Cody in his pajamas. Wow. Nice editing. He's asleep. As you can see. I hope you enjoyed the video. Bye. Love you guys.